Hi, I'm Don Donald Donaldson, and I'm here to teach you about the plant cell and its organelles.
The plant cell and its organelles? What?
That's what I said.
Why do I need to know about the plant cell and its organelles, though?
Because science is super important for your well-being.
That sounds logical.
Here's a diagram of a plant cell. Wow, take it, and on the back is a map to your future.
Thanks again, Don, and remember, two wrongs don't make a right.
But three rights, that makes a left.
Find Cool Guy Joe. Huh.
Are you Cool Guy Joe?
Now that's a name I haven't heard in about a week.
Hey Cool Guy Joe, I hear that you know a lot about organelles of plant cells and their functions. Can you teach me?
Of course, but
under one condition.
What's that?
This never happened.
Yes, sir.
The nucleus contains the DNA and tells all of the other organelles inside of the cell what to do. That's why we call it the brain of the cell. The nucleolus is found inside of the nucleus. It's a round organelle, which is where the ribosomes are made. The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. This is because it makes energy out of food for the cell. The lysosomes contain enzymes which help in the breakdown of food. The endoplasmic reticulum, or ER, is a sort of highway for the cell and transports things around the cell. There are two different kinds. The smooth ER transports lipids around the cell, while the rough ER makes enzymes for the cell. Ribosomes are located in the cytoplasm of a cell and make proteins. The cell membrane protects the cell from outside threats to the cell, while the cell wall structurally supports the cell. The chloroplast of a plant cell performs photosynthesis, while the water vacuole of a plant cell helps the cell keep its shape and also store nutrients. The Golgi complex, or Golgi apparatus, transports, sorts, and modifies proteins and lipids. Also, the cytoplasm is the gel-like fluid that holds together all of the organelles inside of a cell. Thanks, Cool Guy Joe. Now I know about the plant cell and its organelles and their functions.
No problem, James. Oh, and one more thing.
What's that, Cool Guy Joe?
I can't believe it myself. I'm your father.
You know, Cool Guy Joe, we really do look alike. One could say
we're the same person.
Believe it or not, I'm walking on air. I never thought I could feel so free. Flying away on a wing and a prayer. Who could it be? Believe it or not, it's just me. Like the light of a new day, it hit me from out.